Hi, you guys, and welcome back to Andrea and Michelle. That's me. So I hope you guys are having a great day. Today is Tuesday, which is Taco Tuesday. But today I think I'll have a lettuce chicken taco today. That's what I'm going to have. Anywho, today's been blessed. It's been a good day. Good vibes. I'm pushing them your way. Pushing them. Anywho. Today is Test It Tuesday or Try It Tuesday, and I am going to be trying these baby ball pop lollipops because I've been having my eye on them and I haven't been able to find them anywhere, and I actually found them at the Five and Below, so we're going to try these. I've never tried these. I know the baby bottle pop is like a baby bottle. We used to have these like when we were younger coming up. But I can't find these anywhere, only the push-up ones that they have. But I was able to find these, and we are going to try these. So stick around. And other than that, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up, watch this video all the way to the end because it definitely helps my channel out. And yeah. So it's 4 in a pack, and it says it's 2 strawberry, 1 watermelon, and 1 blueberry. Let's see where they're from. What company? I don't have it, so we're just gonna try it. Go ahead and test this out. By opening a package, it smells really good. So today I'm just gonna try these 3 because I think 2 of them are just the same. So let's try the popping powder and lollipop inside. This is the watermelon. So we're going to try this one. Smells really good. But I will say, it is really messy. I don't even condone like getting kids these because they are poppers. And you know, poppers are bad for kids, younger kids. So you will have to moisten the baby bottle pops. And this is what it looks like. Let's give it a try. Okay, it's a lot of something going on in my mouth. Like, it's popping for real. Can you imagine talking to somebody and like I'm doing right now and it's just popping? I just want y'all to hear this. Okay, so the next one we're trying, blue raspberry. It tastes good. Okay. Actually tastes good, y'all. Like, y'all need to go to Five and Below and get some of these because they really taste freaking good. If you Prego and you have a baby shower, these go, I mean, look at the bottles. Well, it's a girl or boy. You can like kind of mix it up, you know. This is a great idea if you Prego. This is very entertaining. Okay, let's try the strawberry. Want to try it? Come on, come try this one. Tell mommy how you think it tastes. Come try it.
Mmm.
This one is just strawberry. I'm not too crazy about this one. Like, the taste of it is... Now, that's nasty. But the blue one and the watermelon is, like, good, really good. So, thank you guys for tuning in. And next Tuesday, we'll have something else that we're going to be trying. If you hear any noise in the background, it's definitely Mom back there cooking up some good stuff. Told you it's Tuesday. Lettuce wrap taco chicken Tuesday, okay? So, anyways, you guys, thanks for coming on to the channel and watching. And like I said before, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you definitely tomorrow. Bye.